Well, disclosure, this is brought to you by the same person who thought that Apple was going to do a TV and that never happened. And so we've had some lessons about seeing what Apple is working on, and those may or may not eventually actually see the light of day. But in terms of the car, they have an interest. They have a group called Titan. The size of the group, the rumors range between 1,000 and 2,000 people. And the goal of the group is a big debate. A lot of people believe, and most, that they really want to become the brains of the future of auto. And this letter that they had to the National Highway and Safety Transportation last week that the Wall Street Journal reported on, that talks about, or the leanings would suggest, that they want to really help use their technology to do computer vision and artificial intelligence to help empower cars. But there's also a theory that they can build their own car. And we think this is more in line with kind of Apple's DNA, is to build. And so I think what the key takeaway is this: the car and how people move around is going to radically change in the next 10 years, and Apple wants a play on that. How they get their play on that is still up in the air, whether it's the brains or the build.